cosmopolitan suburb of Bandra is all lit up to celebrate the feast of the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary. The fair begins on the Sunday after September 8th and goes on for 8 days. While the festivities begin on the Sunday after September 8th, the Novena or the prayers begin 9 days before the fair. People from all faiths come to the mount and pray and give offerings. Legend has it that the Portuguese brought the original statue to India sometime in the 16th century. Then the statue got stolen in the 1700s by pirates. Then the story goes on to tell how a fisherman had a dream that the statue would be floating on the sea, and this is how it was discovered. Complete with the shades of Gothic construction, Mount Mary Basilica is a wonder for the eyes. Every year, devotees flock the place with a wish in their heart and faith in their mind. No wonder it is one of Mumbai's most visited shrine.
Happy feast. God bless each one of you. Have a nice time at home. May God bless the families of each one here present, especially those who are sick, those who are old, those who are ill. God bless.
For more such cultural updates, keep following Mahamumbai News.